All right, we're back and we're continuing Whimsydale. Doesn't look like it counts as a resource spending attack.
Still waiting.
Not ready yet.
I'm injured.
Thank you.
must heal. Oh. I wish I could do that.
Oh. Stuck. That was dumb. I shouldn't have teleported in there. Come on. I get up. health regeneration, I guess. Poison. Wasn't pretty, but I got it done.
Time. I'm injured.
Ah! Takes a while, but it's not really all that interactive, kind of like, don't feel like I'm doing anything. Alright, looks like I got everything. Thank you.
I need to go back.
This is Johan. Hamburger. Okay, well, this one could be good. Good for my arcane orb anyways, but it might be better than this two-hander that I'm using. In conjunction with... maybe... maybe a good shield, or maybe a good offhand. Of course, I'm not using electrocute, but... alright, so yeah, that wizard spike is gonna be better, especially when I switch out that increased attack speed, but even without switching out that increased attack speed, switching out that electrocute. I don't even know if I want to at this point. Yes, probably. Not a good idea. Chances are really slim of getting anything decent. Oh, socket, that'd be alright. We'll give it a try. That'd be good enough. And Unfortunately, that obsidian ring of the Zodiac is just worthless. You gotta put that ring back on. That's too bad. Alright. Oops, let's finish out this. Hope that won't take too long.
Get any better. Not ready yet. More time. Still waiting.
see that.
My spirits have lifted.
Me?
My knowledge increases. Not ready yet.
There's no room to maneuver around.
Come on, Skeleton King!
probably have gotten that guy had I cleared out all those other guys first.
Come on, Ring of Royal Grandeur. Do you think I could have toned down the torment level one notch, though, at least just for speed?
The world is safer now. You have finished all.
My knowledge increases.
A ring? Is it the right one, though?
I can't carry it.
Vintage boots, ancient demon hunter, lovely. And another one of these. All right. Maybe I won't need to tone down. A torment level, after all. Let's spend some blood shards on some offhand.
Let's see what happens, shall we? What? I didn't even know I had that thing. Do come back again.
Ugh.
What a steal.
Yep. I think I get life from for hit from my hydras. That's kind of the bad thing about that life per hit, at least here anyways. All right. This one's better than this one. It's because of those critical hit thingies. And I think this critical hit thingy has been just not needed. Alright, let's make a Captain Crimson. Alright, let me start up a new recording. Hold on a second. Be right back.